Hey, who ate all the Jack Daniel flavor?
Oh, here it is. Hey, everybody, welcome to Raulito's Onda YouTube. All right. Raulito's Onda. Hey, and today I'm going to talk to you about the Ya No Me Pones Atencion video. Ya No Me Pones Atencion. I wrote this song a long time and... long time ago, and it did really, really, really good for my brother Emilio and for myself. I got asked the other day this question on you. They asked us this question. They commented it, and they asked me, where did we film this video? Well, we filmed this again in Monterrey, Mexico, because, man, we were living there for a while. Every month we play Mexico, and we're based out of Monterrey. Every time we go down there, we had to go to Mexico City. Well, we would stay in Monterrey, and they fly us to Mexico City, fly us back. We go to Tampico, they fly us over there, fly us back, and sometimes we would drive. But it was a great time. Para todos ustedes, para toda la raza de la República Mexicana, un saludo y un besote para todos ustedes. Y este video de Ya No Me Pones Atencion was filmed there in Monterrey. And my compadre plays the leading man. His name is Mr. Rodriguez. Un saludo para él from Monterrey. Juan Rodriguez. One of our first friends that we met in Monterrey. And he took us everywhere. He showed us the sights. And he became really, really close. A compadre of Emilio and myself. And yeah, we asked him, hey, you know what? Why don't you be in the video with us? And he was all excited. And again, there was a production company that was hired to do this. And they casted the girl. She was a pretty girl. Don't get me wrong. She was a pretty girl. But she had this... expression like on her face, like she was smelling poop all the time. She had one of those poop face smells. Poop. Well, anyway, Ya No Me Pones Atencion was filmed there with my compadre Juan Rodriguez and myself and Emilio, and we had fun filming this video, and we were all over Monterrey, El Barrio Antiguo. We were there, and if y'all ever go to Monterrey, y'all gotta go check out El Barrio Antiguo. There's a bunch of clubs, and it's pretty nice. So this is Ya No Me Pones Atencion. All right, here we go.
Ya no me pones atención. Escribo cartas, no has contestado mi amor. Te llevo serenata, me cierra la ventana. Y tú, ya no me pones atención. Sé que todavía me quieres. Te lo miro en tus ojos. Mi corazón te pertenece. Y tú, ya no me pones atención. No se me ha caído la bandera de tu amor. Como soldado sigo peleando por tu amor. No se me ha caído la bandera de tu amor. Sigo peleando hasta que muera. Oh, me pongas atención.
All right, hope you enjoyed. Ya no me pones atención, the video filmed in Monterrey. Un saludo para mi compadre Juan Rodriguez. ¿Qué pasó, Juan? Un saludo para todos de Monterrey y para todos de aquí. Estados Unidos también, un saludo. Hey, if you like this video, please leave a comment, or if you want to ask me a question, leave me a question, and we'll answer it here on Raulitos on the YouTube. And go to my fan page on Facebook, the Raulito Show fan page, and like it, please, because the more, the merrier. Have a great day. Woo! I haven't smoked in 3 weeks. And the other day, one of my uncles said, come on, let's go outside and let's smoke a cigarette. I said, I don't smoke no more, tío. He goes, you want me to give you un remedio para no fumar? I go, sí, dame. Dijo, okay, en la mañana te comes 12 huevos, a mediodía te comes 12 más huevos, y para la cena 12 huevos. Y le dije, tío, that's a lot of huevos. He goes, that's what you need to quit smoking, a lot of huevos.